What's happening, guys? JB here from Wolf City Reptiles, and today I'm going to do an egg cutting video. I weren't really planning to cut any clutches this year, to be fair, but I've just came in and checked on these and they're pipping by themselves. As you can see, look, that one's made plenty of scratches on the egg, so I'm going to cut these locks. They're clearly ready. The pairing for this, I believe to be, is banana pastel het red exantic to a banana female. I'm gonna position the camera just there. That's good. Right. See what we've got here. Hoping for some super bananas. Banana's probably one of my favourite combos. And the supers, I really like them, so see what's in this one. Nice surprise to come into on the weekend. Right, what's this here? That is interesting. Don't know if you can see that. Very light coloured snake. It's definitely got het red exantic in it. Oh look, baby's come out to say hello. See that? Yeah, that's a pretty cool one. I haven't really worked much with het red exantic, so I probably won't be. I'm probably going to need some help identifying some of these clutches. But that there could be though, maybe a super banana het red exantic, because it is very light compared to the ones I hatched that before. I've hatched that some of these once before, a couple years ago. This here definitely got some sort of banana in it. This one, let me cut some more of the egg. It's quite a cool looking snake. I don't know if the light's catching this well or not. Banana pastel, something I'd say. Might even just be banana pastel, super banana pastel, but this one here is looking really cool so far. Let me try and reposition the camera so I can get a bit of angle for you. This one next, the one that's been trying to come out. Not really gonna need to cut that much. That one's definitely got some sort of pasta in it. Still banana, het red exantic to a banana. To be fair, I'm pretty confused with this clutch. I'm definitely going to need some help identifying these. Another banana. Most of the yolk has been absorbed by most of these. It's not very messy. Usually when you cut eggs, it can be pretty messy job. This don't seem to be too bad. I a banana. Round. Can you see that? I'll keep my eye on that one. Just one more left to cut. I think this one is banana heterogenic, maybe pasta as well. I'll go over them in a minute once I've cut all these eggs. But yeah, I'm not 100% what these are, if I'm completely honest. Another banana as well. This one's obviously another banana something. Let's have a quick look at these. So this one I'm going to guess is a pastel heterogenic. It's got a really white head. This one, I really want to say super banana heterogenic, but I'm not too sure. Could just be, I'm not even too sure. Could it just, well, it's hard to say it right now, but that's what I'd hope, just because of how light it is. That one there might be a banana pastel, super banana pastel maybe. It's going to be hard to tell until they have their first shed anyway. But these two are the same, I think. In fact, these three might be the same. I wouldn't even want to guess. All I know is obviously they've got banana in, but I can't really see heterogenic in that one. Yeah, what I'll do is I'll do an updated video when they're at the egg and they've had their first shed. But this is a pretty cool clutch, I must admit. Let me get this one out. I really enjoy this one. I think this one's my favourite. This one's basically ready to come out. I should imagine it'll be out the egg by tomorrow. There's no yolk left in there really. But that is a cool snake. Anyway, I'll do an updated video soon once they're out the eggs properly and had their first shed and all that. But yeah, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think they are, if anyone's got any ideas, because what these could be, leave a comment, because I'd like to know what everyone's opinions are. The pairing was banana pastel heterogenic to a banana, laid 6 eggs. Alright, thanks guys, have a good weekend.